with some quicorders, okay? Something like, for example, por fin en casa.
It's like welcome home. This is a quick order that you have to set it up beforehand with by using smart things.
Lights turn on and washing machine.
Vaya,
parece que no has conectado la lavadora.
It says that it cannot switch on because it doesn't have water.
Okay. Another situation could be, for instance, you receive some friends so as to see the match, football match.
Yeah, yeah.
In that case, we can say something like football with friends, football con amigos.
Acabamos de activar el aire.
The TV.
Hecho, hemos encendido la tele.
Okay. Good. We want to see a little demo.
Oh, 8K.
Okay. During the match, maybe you have some questions, so you can use Bisbee. ¿Quién ha metido más goles?
Who is the best football player?
Este es el ranking de los jugadores con más goles de la Liga Santander.
On the top. Okay, you can see the statistics and whatever you need. Another example. ¿Qué partidos tenemos esta jornada?
Which matches are playing this week?
Estos son los partidos previstos.
For example, if you like Barcelona, you are thinking in rent a flat or something like that, you can use Bixby as well. Pisos de alquiler en Barcelona.
He encontrado estos pisos para alquilar.
You can check the options with our partner Idealista. See the pictures, information you need. Okay. And to finish, we are going to use another quick order. Hasta luego, casa de mis sueños. Something like bye bye, sweet home.
Hecho, he quitado la tele.
Now everything is.
De acuerdo, dispositivo apagado. Entendido. He apagado las luces.